Hello! Happy Friday, July 24th, 2020. Woo! What a week. I'm exhausted. Thank you for asking. Today we are celebrating some really amazing things. First off, National Tell an Old Joke Day. Happy National Tell an Old Joke Day. Y'all have one? I got one for you. Oh, pardon me. Why are teddy bears never hungry? Why are teddy bears never hungry? They're always stuffed. Good one. Also, did you hear about the joke about the roof? Did you hear the joke about the roof? Never mind. It's over your head. I can go on forever. But, you know, we have more things to celebrate today, too. Such as National Drive-Through Day. Happy National Drive-Through Day. There's Sonic, Taco Bell, Chick-fil-A, just not on Sundays, Arby's, McDonald's, Burger King, Wendy's, Long John Silver's, you name it, you love it, you'd eat it. Happy drive-through day. Funny story, I have not been to a drive-through since this pandemic started. March 13th, the world came to an end. Here I am, July 24th, haven't gone once. Dunkin' Donuts, none of them. Amazing. But happy National Drive-Through Day. Perhaps you and your family can go out to a drive-through tonight, get some food, bring it home. Make sure you wash the outside of the bags first. Wear gloves. Wash your hands. Stay safe. Happy National Drive-Through Day. It's also National Amelia Earhart Day. Happy National Amelia Earhart Day. Amelia Earhart was born in Kansas back on July 24th, 1897. Amelia saw her first plane at a state fair at the age of 10. During World War I, Amelia became a nurse's aide in Toronto, Canada, which they were smarter than us. Canada shut the borders down, so we can't go up to Canada right now because they don't want us Americans affecting them, which is pretty smart of them, so it's closed. Anywho, back to the story. She went there to Toronto, Canada to help the wounded soldiers up there. On December 28th, 1920, there was a pilot by the name of Frank Hawks, and he gave Amelia the very first ride she was ever on in her whole life in a plane. Amelia took her first flying lesson on January 3rd, 1921. And years and years and years went by. Amelia became known as Lady Lindy. She was the first flight across the Atlantic as a female. She was on a 2,408-mile flight to become the first person ever to fly solo across the Pacific. Once she got home, some would say she celebrated with, you know, cake, ice cream, a party. She came home and celebrated with a cup of hot chocolate. Did you know there is a museum that's dedicated to Amelia Earhart? Did you also know that Amelia Earhart is famous up in Medford, Mass? Because people say she lived in Boston. Lies. People, she didn't actually live in Boston. She lives in Medford, outside of Boston. And why do I know that? Because my sister and brother-in-law lived in Medford. There you go. Happy Amelia Earhart Day. Happy Tell an Old Joke Day. Happy Drive-Thru Day. Eat something today. Enjoy it. Tell a joke. Laugh it up. Live it up. I'll see you all tomorrow on Saturday, July 25th. And I'll be a little more well-rested. I'm probably sure you're wondering why today. Jeff, you look exhausted. I'll tell you, thanks for asking. You see, pardon, we have to close up our classrooms because we start school next year. We're going to be in rooms with not anything around us because germs-wise. So I'm a collector. Some may call it hoarding. I call it collecting because I have a lot of collectibles and treasures. See, the difference is people who are hoarders live amongst filth. I live amongst treasures. Therefore, I'm a collectible. Or collector. Anywho, so I had to take all my collections of stuff today and rebox and repack and shove things in cabinets around the whole room for safety purposes so anything can be out. Whew. Exhausting. Can I tell you how exhausting it is to wear a mask for that long amount of time? God bless you people. If you people out there working full-time right now at a job, 8, 9, 10, 12 hours a day wearing a mask the whole time, you people are heroes. Absolute heroes. I did it for 2 hours. Exhausted. Didn't nap. Anyways, thank you for tuning in today. It is July 24th. Hope you had a great day, and I'll see you all tomorrow on July 25th. Bye, everybody.